We do short intervals. The long intervals, as Scott mentioned. So we do every type of track today. And you have to learn and be good at all of them and you tune a car for them. So that's what makes any car so special.
Now, I know the teams don't get enough credit because, I mean, you're driving a car. That's important. But, you know, if it doesn't ride just right, if the tension isn't right, if the wheels aren't right, your teams, tell me about yours.
Yeah, so, you know, we're the lucky ones that get to take the car across the line, but you know, there's so much that go into, you know, these cars, the preparation. You know, you've got six or seven people on a pit stop that change a lot, you know, the tires, fuel the car. You know, I think for a two-car, you know, two cars, too many cars that go to